ORiON webEDI is a cloud solution for electronic document interchange between business partners. In this video, we will explain to you step by step how to work with the ORiON web application during your everyday communication with your purchasers. From the moment of receiving an order to issuing an invoice for the goods supplied. Launching the ORiON application. Using the ORiON app is very easy and requires only basic knowledge of computers. Open the web browser you usually use and type the ORiON EDI website into the address bar. As soon as the login window is displayed, fill in your login information. You have received it in the email containing information on setting up the ORiON mailbox. Once you log in, you will get to the home page of the ORiON app. The most important thing about this page for you is the navigation bar in the upper part. Here you can see an overview of unresolved orders and rejected invoices. Or you can display news and events that have occurred since your last login. Under the sale bar, you will find all important documents such as orders, delivery notes, and invoices. Directly under the bar, you can find the document search and overviews of the quality of transferred documents. Billing information settings. If you are logging into ORiON for the first time, we recommend setting up the billing information of your company right at the beginning. This information is then used for adding the information into the issued documents so that you do not have to fill it in yourself repeatedly during their creation. You can set the billing information in the settings menu in the billing information tab. Confirm the filled in information by pressing save. Received orders. You can access your received orders in several ways, either by clicking on the email dispatch advice or directly via one of ORiON's pathways. You can either use the instant overview in the upper right corner of the dashboard or the tile in the upper left part under the main menu. Another option is to switch directly to the order log via the sale option in the main menu and the orders tab. You can display the newly arriving ones by simply using the new filter. Also, you can download any kind of order overview based on the filter used as an Excel table. You can see the order detail by clicking on the document number. It is important to confirm incoming orders as received to let the purchaser know that you have received the order without any issues and are aware of it. Each unconfirmed order, which has been successfully delivered to your ORiON mailbox, is accompanied by a check mark in the action column, and the document number has a yellow mark. To confirm the order, click on the check mark icon. ORiON will change its status to delivered, and the mark on the left side will change to green. Creating a pallet delivery note. When creating a pallet delivery note, please proceed in the same way as in the case of a typical delivery note or dispatch advice. From the order log, you can access the drop-down menu using the plus button and then select the option Create Pallet Delivery Note. Then take the same steps as in the case of a typical delivery note. First, fill in the delivery note number. Using the calendar icon, select the departure date of the shipment. Verify the quantity delivered or the unit of measurement. Set the VAT. In the lower part of the document, you can see that now all items have been placed on a single pallet, which has been assigned to the SSCC code. This code is generated automatically by ORiON based on your preset information. If you will be sending the goods to the supplier on a single pallet, just click on the Save and Send button. The document will be saved in the ORiON solution and automatically sent to the purchaser. If you need to print out an SSCC label, you can do so easily in the delivery note log. By clicking on the delivery note number, you will access its details. Then using the Next Action button, select the Print SSCC Labels option in the drop-down menu. Print out the labels and stick them on the pallet. If you ever need to split the delivered goods among several pallets and assign each of the pallets the correct SSCC code, this will be easy to achieve in ORiON. In the Add Number of Pallets box, type in the number of pallets you wish to add and click on the Add button. Each newly created pallet is automatically assigned a newly generated SSCC code. You can then drag the items to the relevant pallets. Each item contains a dialog window in which you can select whether you wish to move the entire quantity of the goods or only part of it to the other pallet. You can erase entries using the cross icon and new ones by clicking on the plus icon. Creating an invoice. An invoice can be created from three interconnected documents: a confirmed delivery note, a dispatch advice, or an order. In all three cases, we start in the same place, in the order log. You can access the logs from the Sale menu in the tab. You can select whether you wish to display the log of orders, delivery notes, or dispatch advices, or receipts. In the relevant log, you then need to locate the document from which you wish to create an invoice. In this tutorial, we will be using the delivery note log, but the logs of the other documents require the same steps to be taken. An invoice can be created in two ways. First, using the plus button at the end of the line of the document. Afterwards, please select the option Create an Invoice. The other option is to access the detail of the document, and after clicking on the Next Action button, selecting the option Create Invoice. The invoice form with the pre-filled information from the order will be displayed. Some fields are inaccessible and grayed out. These fields are pre-filled with the preset billing information of the supplier, purchaser information, or the relevant fields from the original document. You can edit them directly in the document after unlocking the form using the blue button in the header of the document. When filling in the form, we recommend following these instructions. First, fill in the invoice number. The supplier's billing information will be filled automatically based on your settings. The purchaser's billing information is also filled automatically, namely from the internal database of ORiON. In the next step, please enter information about due dates, creation dates, and dates of taxable supply or delivery dates. In invoice lines, check the quantity delivered. Fill in price before discount, units of measurement, and set the VAT. If your invoice contains a large number of line items which you wish to fill with identical information in bulk, such as VAT rate or unit of measurement, click on the Bulk Change of Values button. A window will be displayed in which you can set the above-mentioned information as well as the ratio of units of measurement, type of items, and percentage discount in the invoice line. In the end, it is necessary to check whether the sum of bases and taxes match the document created in your internal account system. If everything is in order, you can send the document by clicking on the button Save and Send. If you have filled in all information, you can display a preview of the invoice before sending it by clicking on the Preview button. If you have forgotten to fill in any of the required boxes, a message about this error will be displayed, and the empty boxes in the form will be underlined red. As soon as you have added the missing values, the preview of the document will be displayed. You can check the sent invoice in the invoice log, which you will access from the main menu sale and the tab Invoices, where a complete overview of all outgoing invoices sent to your purchasers is displayed. Sending a credit note. If you need to create a credit note in the ORiON solution, the process of sending it is similar to that of sending an invoice. It is always created from the original document of the invoice. In the invoice log, click on the plus icon at the end of the line of the invoice and select Create Invoice Again. You will access the invoice creation form, which you are already familiar with. In the upper left corner, there is a box with two document options. Invoice is the default setting. After clicking on the drop-down menu, you have the option to select the document type. Here you need to select Credit Note and add its number. The form will automatically readjust itself to allow you to enter a minus sign in the line section of the quantity box. By multiplying the negative amount of the item by the positive one, the total price will be calculated in a way similar to the way in which a typical tax document is created. Correcting an existing invoice. When sending an invoice with EDI, you might make a mistake in your invoice and end up having to issue and send it again. In that case, you have to notify the purchaser of the incorrect invoice by email or by phone. If you wish to create the correct document in ORiON again, all you need to do is click on the plus icon in the invoice log and then on Create Invoice Again. After that, the steps that need to be taken are the same as when creating a new invoice, with one difference. All the information has been pre-filled. So all you need to do is correct the mistake you have made or that has been signaled to you by the purchaser. And that's all. Now you should know everything you need to communicate with your purchaser via ORiON Web EDI. However, if you are still unsure about how to use the app and need our advice, please let us know and we will be happy to help you.